Here are my top 6 foods you must eat in Tokyo. A nice hearty bowl of ramen and tasty broth.
Welcome to Japan!
Drinks and tapas at an izakaya. Monjayaki in Tsukishima Street. Tonkatsu, that delicious deep-fried crispy pork. Can't forget to try sushi. And end off with some Japanese street crepes in Harajuku.
We're at our first ramen stop at Nippori. This is my sister's favorite ramen place. Gohama Kake Tsukemen Ramen. I think I'm trying to read this.
A lot of ramen shops in Japan have this vending machine self-service style for ordering. You choose the type of ramen you want and add any extra toppings. You can even order alcohol this way too. It prints out meal tickets, which you then hand to the staff so they can prepare the meal for you.
Yo, what the heck is this? This is free rice? You just like help yourself to free rice? Dude, dude. Oh yes. All special.
You're so special. For me? For me.
Thick ramen. Oh, there's gyoza there too.
Noodles, but I do like it. It's chewier.
It's heavy.
Oh man, this soup is super delicious, but it's so heavy. I actually can't finish the whole thing.
I only ate like 2/3 of it. I tried my best.
And that is that. All done.
Next stop, we're heading to an izakaya with some locals after an event. Izakaya is a Japanese bar with lots of tapa dishes and snacks to go with alcohol.
I'm coming!
Oh, bye-bye.
Yay! Some edamame. Yay, open!
A lot of izakayas have happy hour with all you can drink.
Only the girls are drinking.
Hey, kanpai! Osukara-sama!
これは何ですか?
もつ鍋
もつ鍋
inside 嬉しい 食べ物
noodles
oh, kanpachi
fish wow, what's this? Fries? Fries and in this
pasta.
How do you eat that? Pasta wa
nabe.
Oh, pasta. Nabe. Oh. You just eat it.
Shichimi.
Shichimi.
Korean.
Niku.
These donuts are great.
Happy had dinner with everyone. So cool.
Yay! Next up, we're heading to Tsukishima Manja Street, which has over 75 restaurants dedicated to just serving manja. Manja yaki, or manja, is a type of Japanese pan-fried flour batter with dashi mixed with different toppings.
Yuzu sour. So this is a yuzu highball. Hey, kanpai!
At this restaurant, you can order different styles of manja such as beef, pork, vegetarian, or seafood. And you can also add more toppings if you want.
Yeah, we failed so bad last time. So you build this wall to trap the liquid inside the middle.
Our little Maria right there.
Me?
Yeah. He cooks for me.
The microwave.
Yeah.
No, it's breached. It's breached. No!
Uzen, you didn't build the wall good enough. Bad, bad.
Oh no!
I'm cooking!
Mommy's like, go away.
Got a side of scallops, butters, and onions. Ham fed. Add the liquid in with the fish.
The server is pro.
Oh, and cheese! Oh! Damage. So we ordered 5 manjas, a side of scallop, and a side of fish cakes. Comes out to 10,945 yen. So that's about 109 US dollars between 5 people.
It's pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good.
Next stop, we're heading to Shibuya to try out some famous tonkatsu dishes at a popular restaurant called Tonkatsu Maisen. Tonkatsu is a Japanese pork dish coated with breadcrumbs and deep fried.
eat. Cool bento sets here, and also other fried meats. Kids meal! And Osusume here is, if you don't know what to choose, they will do recommendation set meal for you.
Osusume!
Oh, so this is the soy sauce one. Oh, the meal looks so good and big.
Apparently, you get unlimited salad, miso soup, and rice refills here. Damn.
So here, he's going around asking people for unlimited salad. Oh, look how crispy this is. It's like the panko flakes. Oh, super crispy.
And then here is the... Oh, miso soup! Oh, it's suction! Stuck!
Oh, miso soup, miso soup.
Salad. Citrus salad dressing.
Nice, they gave us little instructions about all the sauces here. So, we were right. The sweet sauce and the spicy sauce, tonkatsu sauce, soy sauce, with the citrus dressing, spice salt, and Japanese mustard. I'm gonna try the not spicy sauce, a sweet one, because I eat sauce. Oh yeah, baby.
Oh la la.
I was wondering what this was inside, because it's a little different. It's deep fried oyster.
Ooh. Our set meal comes with green tea ice cream. Wow.
So my osusume meal costs 1700 yen. And it comes with the ice cream.
Japan is the birthplace of sushi. Of course we're going to have to try it. Majority of sushi restaurants are pretty good, so we decided to randomly pick one on the street to try.
We came across this sushi place. We're going to get some a la carte sushi. Seems really reasonable pricing. These hot hand towels wrapped. Packed in plastic, so it's brand new. We didn't look like we knew what we were doing, so she came and gave us an English menu. GG. They have a little big thing here for you. Support your pouch under the table.
This tea is amazing. It's like powdered green tea.
So it's like the nice, rich, thick stuff.
Wow, our sushi came.
What are the
otoro, yellowtail, chitoro, scallop, aji, mackerel, salmon, and tamago.
Oh man, these are so fresh. They're such like big, juicy, fatty pieces. And they're about like 150 yen each. So that's like $1.50 US.
Good price, good price. 1824 yen for all those sushi.
You can't forget dessert when you're in Tokyo. We went to Harajuku to have their famous crepes on the streets. Japanese crepes can either be sweet or savory. Most sweet crepes come with fruits and syrup, while savory crepes come with different types of meats, lettuce, or cheese. They are served in a cone style as a street food. I got the caramel and banana with whipped cream. Best way to end our food tour.